accountability. We followed them the entire time, and we saw some good racing all season long with the Similars RA series. Anytime the Continental Super Dirt series is involved in a dual show, you know you're going to get two sets of the best talent all forming for one good show.
Drivers out of the Northern Midwest and the Southern Midwest converging here on the Lucas Oil Speedway. They're exactly right, the best of the best. Can't go wrong. The 13th car field here in the fall.